Mr. Speaker, he talks about mandates, about votes, about elections. It's a bit rich coming from the person who tried to overturn the biggest democratic vote in our country's history. Our mandate is based on a manifesto that we were elected on, to remind him, an election that we won and they lost. A mandate that says we want a stronger NHS, better schools, safer streets, control of our borders and levelling up. That is a mandate that I and this government will deliver for the British people. Yeah.